Welcome, 11th standard, CBSE NEET, ABRB, NCERT, Dr. ATS, ABRB is anybody, read biology, Dr. Aragatha Marchelvi is here. Mammals, examples for mammals. Mammals are oviparous and viviparous. Oviparous means one that lays eggs. Viviparous means it gives birth to young ones without eggs. I mean, not outside egg, inside egg may be there. Okay, then coming to oviparous. Oviparous, one example are Ornithorhynchus. Oviparous, Ornithorhynchus. Remember, eggs of the birds are ornament-like. Ornament-like, so Ornithorhynchus. Ornament, Ornithorhynchus. What ornament? You can think of platinum. Ornament Ornithorhynchus is platypus. Ornament Ornithorhynchus is platypus is nothing but platinum. Okay, now coming to viviparous that gives birth to young ones. What all give birth to young ones? You know, you must be knowing something, but I want to tell you the biological terminology is also for it, right? So kangaroo. So we'll start from the height order. Kangaroo, the taller ones, have a big pussy abdomen. You remember big pussy abdomen. So it is called pussy abdomen, macropus. Macropus. Kangaroo is otherwise called. This has got a big pussy abdomen like, so macropus. Okay, the taller ones. Next is the next taller one to kangaroo. You can think in terms of camel. Camel is nothing but camelus. Easy. Camel, camelus. Next one is the horse. We sit on horse on putting our legs on equal on both the sides, right? So equus. Horse means we are putting our legs on either side of the horse equally. So it is equus. Remember, horse is equus. And then we move on to little smaller animals. The tiger and the lion found in pan world. Pan world. So panther. Panther. Panther tigris and leo. Leo lion. Then the shorter animals. Flying fox. Flying fox are terror animals. So pteropus. Flying fox is a terror animal. So pteropus. So you can go to Macau country, see monkeys there. Monkeys, macaca. Macaca. Macaca is called monkey. Remember Macau. Macaca is a monkey. Okay. Then the shorter animals like dogs. Dogs you find in most of the houses. It's a beautiful pet animal. It drinks can water. Remember, dogs are drinking can water. So canis. Dog means canis. And cat is again a pet animal. I love cats. Okay. So it's an emotional animal. It feels a lot. So felis. Cat is called felis because it's an emotional animal. It feels a lot. Dog, it drinks can water. So canis. Felis means a cat. It feels a lot. And delfina is nothing but dolphin. Delfinus is nothing but dolphin. And finally, Balanoptera. Balanoptera is nothing but blue whale. How to remember? Balanoptera, our balance sheet, yeah. Balanoptera means our balance sheet is returned by God, the Upparwala who's sitting and writing our balance sheet, yeah. Balanoptera, his God is sitting in the top. Sky, blue sky, blue whale. Blue whale is Balanoptera. My ABRB system for this chapter, Animal Kingdom, 4th lesson, 11th standard, CBSE, NCERT, syllabus, Dr. ATS system is over. I wanted to know, I wanted to prove you all that I can make an entire clues for an entire chapter. So I have given it, I have produced in front of you to show that I can make clues. For the entire chapter, I have not only made clues for entire chapter, I have made clues for all the chapters, 11 chapters, 12 chapters, totally there are about 36 chapters in both 11th and 12th, CBSE, NCERT, I have made ABRB, anybody read biology, easy, Dr. ATS.